Everybody, welcome back. My name is Saudi-Arabian, and today I'm going to show you how to insert Ctrl-Alt-Delete in Windows XP. Okay. So you turn on. I'm running Windows XP on virtual machine. So then you make it windowed. Okay, and then click Input. Keyboard and insert Ctrl Alt Delete. Should you do it again? Let's see. Yes. Okay. So then you type in as Tour and press enter, and there you go. Okay, so thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Soon I'm gonna reach